Ongoing housing programs ended up in good homes, but there were also times when they ended up constructing the poorest looking pakka house in the village. For many reasons, the unit costs that we had in the housing program, we were always trying to cover more people than the resources that we had. As a consequence, from the size of the house, the funds available, and to the incomplete convergence, for some reason or the other, we ended up making houses which were not of the best quality, both in terms of size, in terms of finishing, in terms of structures. The performance audit of the Controller and Auditor General of India, which was submitted in 2014, formed the basis of whatever we have attempted under the program. It was very castigating and categorical about many issues, and we took that up as a challenge. I would like to very fondly remember the leadership of Rajiv Sadanandan and the team, Rakesh and all the others who were also here in the team, who looked at these audit reports, Mr. Jugal Mahapatra, all of us, to try and understand what is it that was not working the way it ought to have. And we had the freedom to design a program